The question is, the standard deviation and mean of a data are 6.5 and 12.5 respectively. Find the coefficient of variation. Here we have sigma, standard deviation is equal to 6.5 and mean x bar is equal to 12.5. So we are asked to find this coefficient of variation, which is equal to sigma by x bar into 100. So CV is equal to 6.5 by 12.5 into 100. So when you multiply this, 650 by 12.5. So in order to take out this decimal, we can multiply it with 10. In both numerator and denominator, we'll get 6500 divided by 125. So that will give you, when we cancel it by 25, we get 260 divided by 5. So your answer will be 52. So that will be your CV. The next question is, the standard deviation and coefficient of variation of a data are 1.2 and 25.6 respectively. Find the value of mean. So here CV is equal to, so standard deviation sigma is equal to 1.2 and coefficient of variation CV is equal to 25.6. So CV formula is, x bar is to be found. CV is sigma by x bar into 100. So CV value is 25.6. Sigma is 1.2 by x bar into 100. Bringing x bar to this side, 1.2 divided by 25.6 into 100. So 120 divided by 25.6. In order to take out this decimal, we have to multiply it with 10. In both numerator and denominator, we'll get 1200 divided by 256. When we cancel it, we'll get 4.687. So that will give you 4.69 approximately.